Amy McGowan, Indoor Cycle Instructor Podcast. Lifetime Fitness has found a way to connect indoor and outdoor cyclists through their cycle clubs. So each individual Lifetime Fitness location has an outdoor cycle club along with running clubs and swimming clubs. So we just want to challenge you guys to start at any level. It doesn't have to be at a huge level. In fact, Lifetime Fitness didn't start at a huge level either. But find a way to bring your indoor cyclists together in the summer when our classes shrink. And just kind of think about ways to connect everybody in the summer months if you live in a colder state. Because I know John and I, living in Minnesota, we lose our classes. They shrink down to about nothing in the summer, but it's so fun to connect with individual riders, you know, starting, it starts small and that's okay, but we just set a day, maybe on Monday and Wednesday, meet at 5:30, 6 o'clock, and we'll do a small ride, and those rides have increased in numbers now that we've done it on a consistent basis. So just an example of what Lifetime has done. Think about what you can do in your climate to bring them together in the summer months. So just a thought, see what you can do. Thanks. Until next time, Amy with Indoor Cycle Instructor Podcast.